Welcome to your weekly buzz, presented by Speaking Human.
Here's what's happening this week on the buzz.
Google has a new series of ads that attempt to connect with people who could use a little extra help in life. The Make Google Do It campaign tries to get at the heart of our fundamental need for virtual assistance and focus on those little moments of frustration and necessity that many of us have experienced at some point. Are you making a to-do list in your mind, knowing that you'll forget it later? Do you need to text someone but can't do it because you're surrounded by bees? Are you bad with directions? These are just a few of the ways that Google Assistant comes in handy. The obvious question is, will Google Assistant go back in time and remind that guy sitting next to us to wear deodorant?
Here's what's happening this week on The Buzz.
A strong slogan is like a great pop tune. It gets stuck in your head and ends up rattling around in there for decades. But while you may remember the slogan, sometimes the brand behind it will slip your mind. For example, the slogan, "Bet you can't eat just one," may ring a bell, but can you name the brand that coined it? As reported on in USA Today, a recent study aimed to see how many people could identify the brands behind a handful of famous slogans. The study from the market research company Cervata asked over 3,000 Americans if they could remember the brand names associated with more than 75 famous marketing slogans. Are you interested? Take their interactive quiz where you can test yourself on how well you can recognize the brands behind the slogans. A word of warning to you know-it-alls out there, it's slightly harder than you think. The real question is, can you tell us which brand slogan is "Be More Human"? We'll give you a hint, it's not Speaking Human.
Here's what's happening this week on The Buzz.
Hornbach, a German home improvement store chain, has released an ad that is intentionally created to be a sweaty mess. The company, which has been known for their crazy ad campaigns in the past, has pushed the gross factor to the next level with this commercial that zooms in on the production of perspiration, literally. It all begins with a close-up of an enraged man screaming into a phone. Then things get OMG weird, and total chaos ensues as cowboys in rubber suits run around and begin tossing alarm clocks, cell phones, televisions, and a random punk rocker into pipes. There's also a mysterious liquid and a wiggly pit that leads out into, you guessed it, a single drop of sweat that rolls off the brow of a man who's working hard in his garden. Wait, that wasn't your guess? We're not sure if this will make people want to go out and buy supplies to fix their house or do some gardening, but it definitely made us pay attention.
And that's your weekly buzz. Get more fresh buzz at speakinghuman.com/buzz.